I was like, well, you need to communicate that to your client of like, hey, my dog got sick and that's why my sleep was interrupted. Not all the extra nuance that went on to it. So it's your job as a coach to help foster what they're communicating so they realize what's important and they realize what is not important.